Booster. Booster. Sammy. What's up, little man? Sam, Sam, Sam. Really? Sammy, what are you doing? Just enjoy the window. You have to make trouble. What's up? What's up? I just, is my nose clean? What's happening? You guys, you missed a lot of action yesterday. A lot of action. Booster! Buster! 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 Come on, buddy. Let's hang out for a minute. So you see, what happens here is, like, lately I have not had the wherewithal to get up at 6:30 and get it together to do a live one, before I work out or anything else, because there's a whole feeding process. There's a lot going on, and I've been staying up too late, and it just hasn't been happening. So I need you to know that a lot goes on. Okay, a lot goes on here. Too close? I mean, yeah, there's a whole process. So I get up and I try to be quiet and go do the yoga. And then Buster comes in there and he does the major flopping and bonding and talking and everything else. So it's me and Buster, yoga. And then fucking the little idiot starts screaming, "Where is Buster? Buster!" So then the little idiot starts screaming, and then I got to feed him, and then I got to let him out, and then I got to lock myself in to do the meditation. And so that's what happens. And then by that time, like, I make coffee, and it's like. But then there's a lot of activity. Like right now, what's happening here is a break in the activity. Right, Sam? But Sam, Sam is, obviously, turning into a cat pretty quickly, but he does not like the dry food. And now we've got Buster. We can go outside and look at Sam. Would that make everybody happy? Use whatever options you have at your disposal to maintain your sanity without hurting yourself or others. Hi, Sam. Look, we're outside. Sammy. Sammy. That's a shot, right, Sammy? What do you think of that? Samster. Samuel. What's up, stupid? What's up, buddy? Oh, we should get the fucking tripod. Or how long are we going to be on here? I don't feel like there's a lot of cat action. But Buster, although he's being very nice, is going into Sammy's room and pissing all over the box, which means the wall. So I think Buster is a natural sprayer. I don't know where he went. Like, I don't know how this happens, but sometimes I just can't find Buster, and it's not that big of a place. Oh, no. Stop it. I know I need a haircut. Oh, that's it. You don't eat the fucking rotten wood chips. Yeah, I'm going to get a haircut. Buster, how about a snack? Come on, let's go. Come say hi to the people. Buster. I can't fucking help the lag. I don't know what's going on. I got full bars here. It should be fine. I don't know what to tell you. It's got to be Instagram. Booster. You want a snack? Where the fuck is that cat? Oh. I don't know why I never decided to look here. You're just there? You're just hanging out? Hey, buddy. What's up? Huh? Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Let's connect. Let's connect. All right? Oh, look at that. Hi, pal. What's up, buddy? You're easing into it. I saw you guys hanging out. And then when I look at you, you're like, we're okay. Just leave us alone, man. I got this, right? Is that the look you give me? It is, right? Buster. What's up, buddy? Flop it. Buster. Oh, yeah. Buster. Yeah, pal. Now, if we can just hang out and you not piss all over Sammy shit. And Sammy used the Buster's box yesterday. That might be causing some issue. Oh. Here's the thing now. This is where we hang out. Tired? That's actually what it was. Sort of Buster's blanket. So, yesterday, we had some Ukrainians. It was pretty big party day over here. I made an Irish soda bread. For no fucking reason, but it came out good. There's not much left. I'll show you what's left because it was pretty stunning. Pretty fucking stunning. Came out so fucking good. I gave a bunch to Kit and I gave some to my trainer. I just like making it. Found a good recipe. I've made it before at some point in my life. What do you make of that noise? Ice. Yeah, man. So the Ukrainians had to come over again to work on the fridge. And what we found out was that from years of the freezer not being sealed properly, the entire inside of the refrigerator, like in the guts, in the walls of the refrigerator, was just blocks of fucking ice. So the Ukrainians had to do some Ukrainian magic. And I keep saying that, not because I'm racist, because I think it's a specific thing. some Ukrainian wizardry with a steamer to sort of dislodge the chunks of ice out of the inside of the fridge to get it working again. So they were here for like 2 hours. Those are raisins. Speaking in a different language. And then Kit was here because her car was in the shop. And then Dean and his buddy come over with Gertie to pick up the dumb nerd watch. Fuck nerd watch. Fuck. Watch nerds, you know, fuck it. Not my life, dude. I love Dean, you know, and I'm happy he got me the watch. But it's like, that watch is not for a person who does shit with their hands, regular shit. Like cook, exercise, pee. It's not for people like that with its goddamn stupid plastic toy crystal is what they wore to the moon. I texted him. I said, dude, you know, because he made fun of me. I'm like, he fucking made fun of me. Like, and I knew he would, like with this dumb, kind of pseudo macho posturing about watches. Are you kidding me? You're gonna say that, like, he's like, well, yeah, I guess you just move your hands all around. I'm like, that fucking watch is for watch nerds. People don't even wear that watch. They put it in a box and they look at it and then they get the one with the glass to wear. I'm not gonna be made to feel like some sort of, you know, lesser man because I scuffed up the dumb bubble plastic on the fucking moon watch. So I texted him. I said, try to sell your nerd watch to Al. That watch is only good to be worn under space gloves or with a suit. It's the kind of watch you have to take off before you go to the gym or handle delicately, maybe before you go in the shower. That's not the watch for me. That's a watch you keep in the box. Who cares if it's a cool moon watch? I'm getting the moon watch with the glass crystal. That's what we discussed with Dean. I got nothing against Dean, but he made a point to tell me that he wore it for 4 months without scuffing it. And it's like, and I got to sit there and go like, what the fuck is wrong with me? It's like, it's a bubble of fucking plastic that originally was made to wear under fucking space gloves. I'm here using knives. I'm here fucking digging holes. I'm here running around with cats. I'm here doing yoga and push-ups. I'm out on the mountain, man. I'm not in space with the protective space gloves on. Speedmaster Pro, the first watch worn on the moon. That's right. Coincidentally worn on the moon. And the one that went to the moon probably didn't have the dumb plastic. That was something they decided later. But anyways, me and Dean are fine, and I'm going to get a Speedmaster with a glass crystal. And then if there are people that are like, but that's not how they originally were, it's like, I don't give a fuck. I'm wearing this watch. And I'll take the fucking glass to the moon. I'll wear the glass one to the moon. I don't give a fuck. When I take my trip to the moon, I'm wearing the glass one. Why have a watch? We have phones. I don't fucking look at my phone for the time generally. I like wearing a watch. It's like asking anything. Why have anything? We have phones. Why have movies? Why have TV? Why have records? Why have writing? Why have anything? It's like, you want to live in your phone? Go fucking live in your phone. I like wearing a watch. I like looking at it. Not a shucking watch. That's right, man. That's right, Perry. That's exactly right. Those watches make you have to constantly be aware at all times that you have a delicate thing on your wrist at all times. Yeah, fuck that, man. And you got to worry about it? No, sir. What are we eating, man? But yeah, Dean came over. They got the watch. Gertie was here. And fucking Sammy just goes right up to Gertie. Doesn't give a shit, man. I didn't stretch after the workout. Yeah, when my hair gets all long like this and my whiskers come out, I look like old. No, I love Dean. It's just, it was a big misread on behalf of Dean and Al that would be the watch for me. And you know what Dean and Al share? They're both kind of nerdy. Though Al does some gardening. And I don't think that's the watch for Al either. Again, it's nobody's fault. It's a beautiful watch. There was no reason to think I would have this reaction and put our friendship on the line over Now I can't remember the plastic bubble. What is it called? Halifax or what is that shit called? Why have brains? We have phones. Exactly. Why have art? Speaking of movies, have I seen Nobody? Yeah, I watched a screener of it weeks ago. I feel like Bob did a good job. You know. There's some dumb needers of attention here who are sort of, mocking what people do here, which is, better than being a total dick. Yeah. Ha, Mark, it's Brett. The Ukrainian fridge man just weighed in? That is not even possible. What about Michael Douglas? Did he die or something? You want to do a music? Look at this fucker. See, that's the wrong time. This is the wrong time of morning for a show. Right, Sammy? Today's not the day, right? Wrong time of day. Right, Sam? Hesselite, right. Not hex, Hesselite. You want to say hex, but it's not hex. So hard to buy gifts for other people. It wasn't a gift. Are you out of your mind? That wasn't a gift. That was Dean flipping merch. That was Dean being the middle guy. And it's not Dean's fault. Look, I wouldn't have this attitude if I didn't feel the slight condescension in his voice around me not being able to wear that watch. Yeah, I wore it for 4 months. I never scratched it. It's like, okay. Yeah, Marin's just like, I'm like, no, I'm not. God, is there that big of a lag, man? Hey, can I just tell you guys, let's ease up on the posters, all right? Flea's been on the podcast. Let's just ease up you don't have to, on the comment board, you don't have to be too crazy, all right? Can we do that? Can we not be crazy? I know you're protective. F6, I'll try F6. I know you're protective. I get it. But, you know, I'm getting emails and DMs from people who are like, you know, your fans are like completely extreme bullies. I'm like, my fans? You mean the girlfriends on the couch? The ladies? The lag is really bad. Sorry, Sammy. Sammy.
If you want something burned up, you got to stick to it. Ain't nobody telling me that I can't do it. Don't let no one tell you what you should be. Nobody in this world can say no to me. Stand by. I'm coming through. Stand by. I know just what to do. Stand by. Let me make my way. Stand by. Listen to what I say. Stepping up in line, you got to help yourself. That don't mean you have to step on no one else. Go for it, man. You got nothing to lose. But don't let nobody step on you. Stand by.
Yeah, man. The lag is really bad. It's like 5 minutes bad. Ah.